12-tone.
Interesting. I didn't think you'd choose that one.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. A link. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. The Hive! There's a wizard here. You have to kill it. Wizard's here. Wizard's here. Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
crucible. Jax is the crucible.
Interested in all?
For your battles. I've seen this armor withstand a direct shot from a dust giant cannon.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Okay.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. The other one.
Skywatch. Let's check it out.
fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room.
These machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.